AT&T customers in Wilson County are struggling to reach the sheriff's office. The sheriff's office does want to warn you the issue is affecting calls to landlines, not with AT&T. That includes the sheriff's office. So they're urging you use a cell phone or phone line from a different carrier if you need to reach them.